How to turn off Garmin's suggested workouts. So when you select run, here we go, it comes up with an automatic suggestion. Here it comes, here it comes. You ready? There it is, today's suggested run. So all you do is select the suggested run and then scroll down. You can dismiss it, but it will keep showing each and every time. What you can do is take it down to disable prompt, select that, and there you go. Gone forever. And then of course you can set it back on again if you so wish.